Yo guys, and welcome to NorthStation. Sit back, relax and enjoy as we play Torna the Golden Country. As you know, Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition is coming out on the 29th, so there's no other way than to promote the game apart from to play this to let you see the Lost Boss, and I can't wait for the game to come out next week Friday. I'm buzzing to play that one. It's been 10 years and honestly guys, I'm definitely excited. So for the rest of this week, I'm going to be bringing you guys some Xenoblade Chronicles 2. Even though I've completed the game, I'm going to still go out there and show you what I've done. Like, you know, unique monsters, try to do them again until the game come out and I can do something new. So guys, sit back, relax and enjoy.
You got here fast. I thought you'd jump ship with the rest of the rats.
Tornans are braver than you think, Malos. Nobody here is scared of you. Look!
Yes, I can see it.
Minutes to go. 10 minutes before my gargoyles overrun the core entirely. If you can take me down, that means you win. If you can't, well, end of story.
Aren't you smug?
We were born into the stinking world. Might as well have some fun. Life. Much of a choice. But you gotta choose, partner.
Chain pack, ready.
Adam, the gargoyles!
I see them, but... What's wrong? That all you got?
Oh, I got it. Bethy, it's time to smash your toys.
Huh?
Ophion! You know, preparation is everything in Malos.
Nice. That's my partner.
Shame you only have one.
There won't be enough.
Hit them in the clouds?
Preparation is everything. Like you said, partner!
Ophion!
Hold firm. He's coming!
You got something to say?
Why the damn bloodlust?
I've told you before. The humans built the bonfire. All I did was help them light it.
Enough sophistry.
Oh, yeah? Are you a blade or not? You know it as well as I do.
What humans are really like.
They're all like your precious driver?
Malos!
Oh, you summoned Siren. Then let me add to the mix, too.
Come on!
Oh, okay, sir. Oh, idiot! Mipra!
Good show! But I know you've got more! Let it all out, Mithra! Stop holding out on me!
Mithra!
That's it! Perfect! That's the power that our father gave us! It's what the world has cried for since its birth! Me, you, we're here to give them what they want!
No. You're wrong. I... don't...
Really? Then I'll just have to claim all the destruction for myself!
I just want to save.
Our people.
My brother, we must flee before we lose the ground beneath our feet. Did you heed me, brother?
Jin? Hayes? Where? Adam? Everyone? Hugo.
Thank you. You're leaving?
Yes. The Royal Spirit Crucible is in Lyftheria. I believe it'll keep this sealed.
I see.
I have a request for you. I hear that a militia squad is evacuated to Spessia. Give them a message from me. Once things are calm, they should come to Lyftheria. Okay?
Understood. I'll do it.
What is that?
Caught up with you at last, Laura.
How do you know my name?
It knows human speech.
But it's not a blade.
Gort? What happened to you?
It hurt. Pain. It hurt when you cut my bloody arm off! Is this my arm? Hey, I have an arm! It still hurts, though. It throbs and it throbs and it just doesn't stop!
I can't make sense of this.
He's lost his mind.
I don't think so. He seems ecstatic.
I'll use your blood as a balm for my wounds. How about it? Sound fair? Yes! I'll start with you. You Torna blade. I'm paying you back for cutting my arms off, you dog! I'll have me arms back. And I think I deserve some interest, too. I'll take your ears and nose as well. But first, I'll get your blood for my medicine. Then it'll be your turn, Laura. It's your meddling that did this to me after all. It was you and your bitch mother. I knew I should have gotten myself a decent woman. It's your bastard fault. Think you're gonna die quick? I'm gonna enjoy watching you suffer.
I will not let you insult my mother like that.
Hurts to hear the truth, don't it?
You think you can pass judgment on my mother? You don't know us!
Leave it, Laura. Trying to talk to him is a waste of time.
He's right. No more mercy. This creature is beyond help.
Jin. Hayes. You're right. I won't waste my mercy on him. But I will end his pain.
Excellent! Allow me some primetime entertainment with you, girl! Hope you're a screamer! Laura!
Shameless. To the very end. You couldn't rest easy now, Mother.
Somebody turned Gort into that horrible thing.
Did they mean to kill us?
I don't know. But Malos dying won't necessarily be enough to bring peace to the world. That I am certain of.
As long as there are people,
there'll always be strife, I suppose.
Don't say that. Things can change. There's always hope. Don't you think, Jin?
Yes, you're right. As long as blades and humans are bonded to each other.
Surely, someday.
we shared was a moment I know, but that moment will shine us through to the sky. So don't look back, let the moment be forever. Speed of time was different for us. Not to say that was all bad. Nonetheless, those moments.
In the course of a lifetime, a man will see uncountable meetings and partings. Yet, as your life's candle sputters and dies, whose face is it that rises to greet you? Happy is the man who can sleep in the comfort of the smile he sees then. No, I don't wish for forever. Even just for one moment. It's enough if it's with her. And yet, what is the man to do who has not been afforded that chance? The road stretches on without end. I cannot but walk down it. As long as I keep walking, I can hold out hope that one day, the time may come when I see her smile again. That hope keeps me afloat.
You won't come back.
This is the road I must walk. Our paths won't cross. But should we, in fact, ever meet again? On that day,
someone I know you.